Good morning.
Hi.
Hi, are you ready for your check-ins?
Yeah, I'm doing selfie check-ins right now.
She's finding her lighting and her pose and checking in with her coach.
We were doing, I'm gonna show like a front pose. Do the side pose that we were talking about before. So you wanna go from, I don't want to go from there to there, but I want that pose in my mix.
Okay.
So I'm showing you all the poses.
Are you doing the back pose after this pose?
I want the back pose at the end.
You want the back pose to be the last pose.
Let me show you what I have. Let me tell you what I don't want, what I want. I like this. He's so fucking grumpy all the time. You slept like 12 or 13 hours.
I slept for 7 and a half. I don't want to do that.
Oh, boy.
Good morning. It is the day of the show. Laura and I are doing some posing practice. We did our check-ins with our coach. We're waiting to hear what we get to eat. And yeah, it's all just
happening.
We're gonna get makeup and hair. We're gonna get one more layer of tan. This tan's like a little bit too light, I think, for stage. And I'll be vlogging backstage, showing you guys kind of what it's like to compete and the things you go through the day of show. It's a really long day usually, but I'll give you the highlights and I'll let you know what we're gonna do. So wish us luck. And our support, clearly they're really excited.
I am, yay.
Yeah, you woke me up with the hair dryer and stomping around practicing posing.
You guys get a normal life after this, burgers and pizza.
Oh, normal life. Max is...
I'm holding from a pigeon, I look crazy.
Max, stop yelling at Laura.
I wanted to lay down.
So what's happening right now?
Do my pancakes too, or do I have to make
them? I'm making you. That's your pancake right now.
That one right here?
But yeah. Oh,
so they've been waiting all morning for their coach to tell them whether or not they can eat.
We did morning check-ins, and now we get, oh, it's your food. You need to
flip
that.
Where's the flippy thing?
Oh, look at them freaking out. They're freaking out.
Flip it.
I like it. It's big.
Or does it need to be flipped? Wait, check it.
Wait,
check
no,
it.
No, it's good.
Are you sure? No, it's not ready.
Okay.
It's a little bit soupy.
Wow. You guys.
We're really excited to eat.
We are hungry.
We're so hungry.
They're like going flat.
Yeah.
Lauren, Laura has really good abs. Where are yours?
Sons of bitches.
They're there. Believe me.
Actually, after we eat food,
they're 24/7 abs. I have like
Lauren's a temporary.
5 out of.
Lauren's a temporary. Lauren's a permanent.
Yeah, exactly. If I have 10 almonds and I have 1 tablespoon of almond butter, can I mix them too? Because it like. Because this says it's all almonds, so there's nothing else but almonds.
One tablespoon of almond butter equals about 1 ounce of the nuts.
And 1 ounce of nuts is like 10, right?
10 nuts. It's about 15 to 20.
Okay,
this
so
is
then I can have two.
Two carb-depleted individuals trying to do math.
2 tablespoons of almond butter.
How many did you get?
Because I get 10 almonds. And then I get tablespoon of almond butter.
How many nuts are in 1 tablespoon of 1 ounce of chicken?
Shut up, Dave. 10 almonds, that's like 1 ounce.
So if I combine those, it's like 2. Like
2 tablespoons?
Right.
Yeah, essentially, yeah.
Okay.
We just did food math.
We just did math.
Yeah.
Misha has a finite. Okay. So hello.
Get some close-ups on
what's going on here?
Doing a little glitter
line. Holy moly.
So crazy.
Oh, wow.
Nutty.
That is hot.
I want to weigh in, but I'm afraid to open my eyes.
Don't.
Oh, girl, no. Please let it set.
Yes. Beautiful.
I love that. I'm going for the bright, obnoxiously stare at me. I'm pink. I'm a Barbie as fuck right now.
I'm Barbie as fuck.
Check out the glam that I got for a stage. Jessica hooked me up.
Oh, crazy.
Can we get some close-ups?
Oh yeah, I guess so.
This unicorn shade on her.
Look down.
We went on full-on Barbie.
This is called Ready
Barbie
Party.
Ready to be what?
Party.
And I feel like I want to put a little on your nose.
So which strip club is Lauren working at tonight?
Stop.
Oh, damn.
The best. What's the one?
I think it's called Unicorns.
Unicorns?
Let's go get your heels.
Miami.
Oh wow, yeah, look at her
ready
heels.
To go to work?
I got my work shoes.
All right.
So I need a hair on the other side. Much better.
You gotta do the hip thrust.
Elbow out, your right elbow out a little bit. There you go.
Doing the fake laugh.
That's pretty creepy.
This is so funny.
Okay.
But look, when you real laugh, look at your abs when you real laugh.
Okay. That was fake laugh.
No, that was real laugh.
So what's the difference between fake laugh and real laugh?
Yeah. What? I've never laughed like that before.
That's your fake laugh.
Okay. So wait, where do you want my hips? Like that?
Yes. I'm gonna post one of these. No.
What are you doing?
I'm eating chicken, ground chicken. Meal two. Bon appetit.
Ready? Laura, look at me. So,
what?
Ready? One.
But they're gonna look so good when you take a couple pictures. You can get like a t-shirt and jeans on, they look like pretty good.
I told you that's how she dances. You see? Her dance is coming out. It's called the White Girl Wine.
The White Girl Wine.
Oh, I'm forever dry, Lauren. Alright, so opening my Ravish Sands bikini. I got a custom made bikini by Ravish Sands. There's the bottoms. So the peacock and pink. And then I got two chokers made for it too. So put that on and go try them on.
So here come the girls with their competition bikinis. Let's see what this looks like.
Hey.
Oh, damn. Damn. It's a lot of bling.
Yep.
Lauren, what does yours look like? Let's go.
Are you ready?
Oh, I'm ready. We're all ready.
It's really bright.
Is it really bright?
Not bright enough.
Look at little Barbie. Look at
Barbie
you.
Pink, you better recognize.
All right.
You feeling it?
I'm feeling it.
Feeling it. Custom made Ravish Sands.
Nice. It's a lot of booty.
Would you go to the beach? Ravish Sands.
All right. Yeah. So what are we gonna do now, guys?
So we're gonna go like walk on a stage, you know, just.
Oh. Oh. What are you doing before?
I think we should grab some photos of these. Like, yeah. No, we're definitely.
So we're gonna do some photos behind the scenes, so to speak, at the house.
Yeah, yes. Because you never like you don't understand like backstage just gets so crazy that you can't actually get a good picture.
Yeah.
And you don't even know what kind of setting you're
There's
in.
There's people everywhere, bags everywhere. Yeah. Like it's
and
not
people
even
crossing in front of you. They're like.
So you girls sound like you've done this once or twice before.
Just a few times.
So we got our bikinis on. We're getting ready. We're doing some posing. Dave's having us get inside shots of our bikinis. So we'll have really good photos to look at that aren't not necessarily on stage because stage shots look a little bit different. But we got nice white wall. We have really good natural lighting. So it looks sick. So Dave's taking the photos.
So pretend like you're looking either down or out, like you're having fun, you're seducing somebody. Yes. Alright, so I'm gonna do a couple of like knee up shots. Kind of like Lauren was like, you know, sexy. You're just here.
So Dave's helping us get pictures in our bikinis, he's helping us with posing. This is awesome because if you work this hard and you know, you really need pictures to kind of prove how hard you worked and just a good celebration of everything you worked so hard for, so you look amazing and you feel amazing. So if you ever compete, be sure to get photos of yourself, even if you know you get them at your house. You know, designate someone and some time to get photos of you in your bikini looking amazing. So we are on our way to our Uber. We have to head to the theater so we can do check-ins and got all of our stuff. Dave's carrying the gowns. Look at Dave, he's so good. He got our pictures. He's such a happy, sweet, happy person.
Sweet, happy husband.
He's you woke me up at 7 a.m.
It wasn't that bad. I actually just went in and started talking with Lauren Julia. Dave's literally on a mission. He's just like, gotta get the Uber, gotta be on time, gotta get the girls, gotta get the gowns, gotta do the stuff. Hi.
Uber?
David? Uber Chronicles. Our makeup looks squeaky though.
Are you ready to do this?
Yeah.
Are you ready for all this?
I guess. Ready as I'll ever be.
We're like already.
Well, I'm sure I'll be readier.
We took all the photos that we could possibly take. We did boomerangs, videos. Like, we're just like, well, we've documented well. Every other show we've done, we never documented our.
That's true. This is the first time.
Like, our peak shape or our best.
We're like show pros now. Like.
So, yeah, we've done this a few times and we're like, you know what? On the day of our show, we really want actual pictures that like you can post and they're nice and good.
That aren't like
that aren't just like in the backstage area where
a weird alleyway.
Where there's just like everybody's luggage everywhere.
People are like
random,
crossing in front of you and
there's like random food sitting around, flip flops, people have their dark competition tans.
People
walking
are changing
by.
Behind you.
Yeah, it's like super not professional, not pretty. You don't really feel like you're getting a legit photo shoot. So we're like, you know what? We're gonna do it in the house this morning, and we took a bunch of photos. So we already spent a lot of energy just like posing and doing
videos. But it's literally just one walk, comparisons, and then we're done.
Yeah, we just didn't remember to take our time. I actually, Laura helped me when before I got my pro card.
A little bit.
Yeah, I was like, Laura, help me with posing, because naturally I'm like really spastic and very hyper and very fast. Like
I just move very, very fast.
So yeah. I was like, you know what? I need help with this. And Laura's moves are a lot slower. So I was like, okay. That sounds terrible though. She's great at posing. So I was like, please help me. So we practice. And finally I slowed it down. But honestly, I think I'm way slower now than when I first started.
Yeah, you definitely are.
I used to be like, so they give us about 30 seconds on stage. I used to take about 17 or like half the time to get through my poses, basically run off stage.
All that work and she would like fly right
through. Like it'll be 12, 15
and then
weeks.
If the music is like even faster, she'll just like fly.
Yeah, I just like fly through it. I get so excited, so amped, and I just like, okay, I run through it and I like run off stage. So thankfully, hopefully, we'll see how it goes, but I'm really hoping with like the help I have with her and like my coach that I'll really start to slow it down, focus on, you know, like actually getting a chance to show what we worked hard for.
It's gonna be your best show yet. It's been your best prep.
Yeah.
We've like had a really
I've tried not to stress it. Like we went into this together knowing we were gonna prep together.
Mm-hmm.
It was a hard time of the year, beginning of the year. But we're like, you know what? We're not gonna stress things. Like, if we have to travel, if we have to like go to, you know, fun events, celebrations, and randomly cheat here and there, like we're not gonna stress it. We're gonna do those things, not miss out, and then try and maintain a really, really healthy balance. And she had to talk me into staying. I had to talk her into staying.
Like multiple times.
Yeah, so we're like, thankfully.
When she had like a good week, I had like a shitty week.
Yeah, it was crazy. Like, you need someone to help get you through. You need support going through this. Like, we have our, you know, like my husband, her fiance are super supportive. Like, that's amazing. And like friends and family can be too. But like, honestly, to have someone in it with you telling you like, no, you can get through this. You're just having a bad day. You're just like, you're feeling emotional or like, you don't realize like how far you come. So that's kind of what we tell each other. And like, I'll have a freak out moment. I'm like, that's it. I'm done. I'm out. And she's like, no, you're not. Like, you're just.
Come this far. You're not going to do it.
Yeah, exactly.
Not letting you.
I had to do the same thing with Laura. I'm like, Laura, I'm like, no, you've come so far. You're doing amazing. And you're like, you get in your head. You think that like
you're not good enough.
You think you don't look like good enough or that you're not, you know, I don't know. You get in your own head, and you have to be careful with that with competing, that you don't like develop really bad issues with like your body, like body dysmorphia and stuff, because it, you know, when you focus and obsess about every little thing, it can happen. But just be proud of how far you come, and you know, you're bringing up the better package, you're bringing a better you. So
at the end of the day, this competition is not about like being better than anyone else. It's literally like, yeah, you're judged to a standard, but at the end of the day, you're doing it for you. You're doing it to have fun, you know. Especially for me, I know it's always like more of a, this is my the prize at the end of my hard work, rather than, oh, I have to beat this or I have to beat that.
Yeah, I don't look at competition like who am I competing against or what's this girl's body look like. Honestly, I don't look at it that way.
I don't think we even looked at anyone.
We didn't even know really who was competing this time. Like, I didn't track that. I'm not about that. Like, when I first started competing and you get the itch, like, you kind of get into it and you're like, oh, who else is competing and who's going to be there? And but honestly, I think that's a little bit slippery slope, because you know, you don't want to judge yourself against someone like that. Like, you're bringing your best and you are doing it for yourself, and you really shouldn't be doing it for like, I don't know, for out of spite or jealousy or anything else like that. It's just not healthy. But yeah, like, just do it for yourself, and you know, if that's the case, then you're gonna win, because
You're doing it for you.
You weren't doing it for a necessary crown or recognition or anything. Like, everyone that knows you throughout your prep supports you and is super proud of you.
Yeah.
So you're going to get that no matter what, how you place or no matter how you present yourself. So that's what I would say.
They're practicing the opening walk on stage right now, so that's what's happening. But we got here a little bit late, so we're trying to find the dressing room. Oh my god, where's this dressing room?
Watch your step.
We're like exhausted. We walked all the way around the building. There's a wedding on the other side. Just trying to find the dressing room. Looking promising. There's lots of bags of stuff.
Oh, I guess this is it.
That's the stage. So where's the dressing room? That's the stage down there. We're looking for the dressing room. We're literally just walking around with luggage, trying to get.
I hate this venue.
But there's no like, there's no.
There's no one telling you.
There's no one telling you. There's no signs. There's nobody. Like.
So down that stage, maybe this is it.
Okay. Do you guys know which room the pro ladies are?
The pro ladies are upstairs.
Yeah. Which room?
And to the left.
Okay. And so I'm right. Getting my bikini up there.
Okay, thank you.
Behind the curtain up there.
Okay. We definitely went through here already, so I don't know how I missed it. Getting tired. Wasting all my energy that I should be saving for stage. Walking to the dressing room. Woo. And this is Alice. She's my friend. Look how beautiful she looks. Do a little turnaround. Do a little. Ooh, girl. Love it. So we just ran around getting makeup, hair touch-ups, tan touch-ups. It always turns into a freaking, like, what do you call?
Chit show?
Yeah, basically, yep. You know. And so we get a little bit of stress, we get a little sweaty. Now we're trying to hurry up and wait.
Hurry up and wait.
Oh no, what else, what other problems did we have? We had bikini fails. My bikini was not going on. Laura's bikini, little broke, but we fixed it on the side.
And little broke.
Little broke, but you can barely see it. And Alice here always hooks us up.
She's always hooking it up.
She always makes sure that our bikinis are all set, our jewelry's on, our bikini buy, everything.
I'm fanning myself with bra cups.
You gotta have a legit dream team. You gotta have a, what do we call ourselves? Like Laura's glam squad.
The A-team.
Oh, it's so hot back here. Oh my gosh.
And
we got these tans, so we don't want to sweat them off.
I got you with this.
You
these
got me.
Cups. These bra cups.
I'll take some more.
Hurry up. We're getting. What is it called?
Just drawing muscles.
Drawing muscles? Drawing muscles. I don't think you need to. I don't.
We're just pretty much setting up.
Gotcha. How do you feel about that?
Well, thank you. You did a lot of work. Out of my job.
This is where all the hard work happens right now.
Watching upstairs. We never get a chance to do this. So check out what we got. We are lining up. It's getting legit. See all the girls lining up. We got our numbers. We're right by each other. Oh yeah.
114.
Right here. Here goes nothing.
Yeah. pros that fall in it.
I recorded the whole thing. You did great. I'll show you the video.
I don't really care. I just like, I thought if it honestly sucked that bad to not even make it in the top, then.
No, you girls should have been dubbed.
I am.
All right, so no, girls, I mean, hey, welcome to the fucking political bullshit.
Listen, we said everything to this.
Did you have fun?
No.
Before the show. Before the show.
All right.
Hey, before the show, did you have fun together, content, train together? Did you get good photos?
I knew I wasn't going to place. They don't like, we still have to put on a bomb ass gown.
Are you sure? We could just bounce now and go get pizza and.
We could. We actually could and come back.
Nah, alright. Actually, we could get pizza and then stuff you into the dresses.
Yeah, we can. Alright. Well, actually, my dress is kind of tight, so.
What
do
you guys
want to
do?
Your ass will probably be top enough pizza.
Absolutely.
After cheese?
Think about it. How far is pizza? We can probably make it.
We'll bring you pizza.
Fine.
Alright, babe.
Last
hey.
Anyway. Hi.
She's not happy, guys.
Yay,
this is Lauren.
Fun.
This is Lauren upset. So where are we right now?
We're wandering the streets of LA trying to look for a drink because we're in intermission right now and we just...
Exactly what I have.
You just want a drink?
I just want a drink.
Look, beer belly. That's what we need right now. We need
beer
belly.
Is it just beer? This actually looks legit. This is shaved ice.
Wait, there's ice cream inside of it. There's green tea ice cream.
Oh my God. She's so happy. I thought you want food and an alcoholic drink.
Fine, okay.
No, we can do this.
We have all week to do this.
That's true.
Alright. What's wrong? Laura, what just happened?
We gotta go back. I don't have enough time. We have to go back for now.
She said you guys have to get ready already?
She said dress is time, come back.
Alright, so we gotta go, guys.
We'd like to get a wine for you?
No. Guys, we don't have time.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry, we got called back for a show, so we gotta go back. Thank you. This is Lauren. How sad are you?
I'm over it, dude. I could so not go back right now.
You wanna just skip the fucking gown round?
I just don't give a fuck anymore.
This is
my guess. Oh, this is the real raw emotions, guys.
You get shaved ice. Here we go.
I'm fucking hungry and I'm tired and there's literally no reason to go back. We're not gonna make it up.
Yeah, fuck them then.
Amateur?
We're like 10 minutes out, we're walking, and apparently the girls just got a text message back saying they have to be back in their gowns already, which is. Well, we were anticipating, I think, at least an hour and a half?
It happened like 3 minutes.
It's been like
10 minutes. Okay, so apparently Pro Muscle just finished, so we gotta be on in like 5 minutes.
You gotta be on in 5 minutes?
5 minutes.
How the fuck are you guys gonna make it back?
Listen, we're not gonna make it back in time. Let's just, whatever, try and if...
Laura, let me see your gown. How bad is my lipstick? It needs touching up, actually really bad, but from back on stage, I doubt they're gonna notice.
And how about a round of applause for our top 10, as well as a beautiful man.
Congratulations on presenting this evening. Congratulations on making the top 10. And then we're going to bring this down to the top 5 in no particular order.
It's like a traffic cone.
It doesn't look like a traffic cone.
It's like a traffic cone.
No, like a highlighter.
A highlighter. Exactly, a highlighter.
You're so cute. Look at Dave, proud husband in this fan club. That's what I'm talking about. Yes, buddy!
I'm having some difficulty.
Two Cinderellas trying to get up these stairs. We just took our heels off. Oh my god, so freaking tired. It's a long day. A lot of work. We're just hungry. Now we gotta carry all our stuff out. Woo! But we did it! Oh my god, I'm so tired, Laura.
I know, I'm about to pass out.
Can we just pass out now?
All right, so we got like 4 minutes left in this video. Where are we going right now?
800 degrees. Pizza and gelato.
You've been waiting for this how long now?
Too long.
Way too long.
Way too long.
Weeks and weeks and weeks.
Oh my god, you guys are like little children, I swear to god.
Oh hey, come on.
Look at this one.
Delivery for one. Lauren, drink this. I don't want pineapple.
You're like a child. You're literally like a child.
I need all the sauces. Oh, yeah, is there ranch? I'm like,
are you allowed to have that?
Allowed? There's no allowed anymore. How about that?
Oh, look at that one, has pizza abs. Lauren, pizza abs. Where are you going? Why do you need to test it?
Because it might be tasty.
So I'm doing a little surprise for Laura. I got her a tiara because both of us were going to quit this competition. And we both got each other through. And in my eyes, she is a winner and deserves a tiara. And I think it would be really fun and to give her a nice surprise. So here we go.
I was hating.
How are you doing?
Well, you know how we've been having a lot of struggles, and we both almost backed out, and you almost backed out. Well, I just think for you, because I'm very proud of you, and I just wanted to say that I think you deserve a crown. Wow, it's a tiara. I think she's gonna be like, oh, we're going to EDC, like, we're going to EDC.
I don't know what to say.
Wow.
Take a walk.
Oh my god, my Swarovski crystals. I just want to thank the little peoples. The people who believe in me. And I really want to share this crown with you, Lauren, because you're my best friend.
Yeah, but Lauren didn't play, so she doesn't.
So know. I really want, neither did I. So.
I was really hoping for world peace. What else do they say?
What's up, everyone? It's the day after my show, so I thought I would do a little recap, a little summary of competing, the ups, the downs, the struggles, and just everything overall you go through with competing.